Shame is often seen as a negative emotion, but I believe we can find grace in the darkness. By embracing and understanding our own shame, we create a powerful thread of compassion, transforming our shared human experience into a tapestry of growth, resilience, and love.